let's get this going. Let me see if she responded. Nope, but I'll still. Yeah. Says I should do it during a waxing moon, fight him during a waxing moon, so that his magic isn't as strong when he attacks you. I mean, of course, then Palam isn't as strong, but Lenora's white magic will be better, so it's just gonna work. See my message yet? Thank you. white magic stronger, black magic weaker. That way, they can get killed. Yeah. Okay, and then one more. We'll be right back. Fantasy X has my favorite, pretty much most of my, like, all my favorite summons, pretty much. Okay, whoa. Dude, he's looking like... He's bad at Banger, that's not... He's just really bad at it.
Thank you.
Stone, can you stone her? So I'm gonna, and it's about time to stop and start anyway. Now where is my, there it is. Ready, oh yeah, I gotta, well I'll have to get to the first thing. It is weird, and yes, at least I didn't give her a stupid last name. Thank you. I'm so glad they didn't give her a stupid last name. So as soon as I get this done, yeah, let's not be too specific, just, Everyone's old and farty now. I just got the shivers. You know, they should watch another way. Okay, now I'm gonna... Okay, that's not good. I'm gonna quick save and then... And then go do my stuff. Get, like, lock up and stuff. I had nothing to do with it. Yes, I'll be back in a few minutes. Gotta make my cocoa and everything. Just a few minutes. I get my cake.